Musca depicta is a depiction of a fly as a conspicuous element of various paintings. The feature was widespread in 15th and 16th century European paintings, and its presence has been subject to various interpretations by art historians. James N. Hogue, writing in the Encyclopedia of Insects, lists the following reasons behind Musca depicta: as a jest, to symbolize the worthiness of even minor objects of creation, as an exercise in artistic privilege, as an indication that the portrait is post-mortem, and as an imitation of works of previous painters. Many art historians argue that the fly holds religious significance, carrying connotations of sin, corruption, or mortality. Another theory is that Renaissance artists strove to demonstrate their mastery in portraying nature, with André Chastel writing that Musca depicta became as an emblem of the avant-garde in painting at the time. There exist several anecdotes from the biographies of various artists who, as apprentices, allegedly painted a fly with such skill as to fool their teacher into believing it was real. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.